Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. Immolation is here, and we just need a little bit more, I don't know, something. Few pieces of gear here and there, like that sultry flame skirt. Maybe there are some other gears like the assailant's armor and gloves and boots, I believe, which gives you some strength to your thing. And Marshall's braces is the only one which gives you like flat 5 strength on your clothing, apart from chainmail braces, which gives +3. So we are going to stick with Marshall's braces. And for that very reason, I have tried to undo the mod, because Marshall's braces were... The mod was kind of like exposing some sensitive parts which are not supposed to be, all this time, what we've done is try to go to the break screen every time I was changing stuff and all that stuff, right? So I'll just check once again before I actually move to the gameplay screen that the thing is working. If it's not working, then well, I did try to get rid of that thing. I was looking for some other good mods instead of like replacing the pants, but well, shorts. The shorts by themselves, the vanilla version, is just ugly in texture, which is why I wanted to replace them. And those textures just don't fit with the 4K body textures that we have on the characters. As you've noticed, certain...
I imagine one would never tire of this place.
NPCs in the game just are like pixelated, because the reason because that happens is... Okay, the mod did not remove itself. Maybe I have to sleep overnight, but it did not remove itself. It's still there. Okay. Maybe once we load the game to a certain extent, maybe then that will be a different story. But it looks quite bad, which is why I got it modded. And the other options in terms of mods that we have, replacing those, I think, are even more skimpier and revealing than what it is right now. So yeah, like, modding community is very enthusiastic about putting up the bare minimum on female characters, so I blame them for that. But so that being done, we did a quick check on emulation yesterday. It's working. We are losing a lot of health like that, but that's fine. Now I don't exactly remember what we planned. Okay, so we definitely picked up the Shadow Fortress Vola quest, which means we have to go there. Mm-hmm. 50,000 gold for just killing snakes, man. I mean, it's just 15 snakes. Rabbits, I can understand. 45 is a relatively big number. Whereas, you know, like killing 2 ogres is a lot more pain than killing 15 snakes, and it just gives 10,000 gold reward comparatively. Oh, so it is base 10,000 and then another 10,000 on top of, whereas this one, like 20 seekers tokens, is just flat 200,000 gold. But this is a long one, like it's just not as simple as go and find it and pick it up. Alright, let's head to the Shadow Port then. Once we are there, right, before that I also wanted to go to the Great Wall encampment, make my journey over there. How many of those port crystals do we have that we can plant? 2, right? So one I want to plant at Great Wall, and one I want to plant at the Devil Pile Grove. I'm getting called, so I'll just talk and click continue to play.
Southwest Hold is long and unfamiliar. We'd best hire on a guide. The stone at the southwest, 'tis far to the south, beyond the quarry. Seems this is where the merchants live. It's quite open. Stone of the southwest. 'Tis far to the south, beyond the quarry. Set up. Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. Roads are safer than the brush, but still, you'd best stay wary. This must have been built ages ago. A bridge will serve as a fine landmark. Bandits aren't fond of intruders. If they see us, they'll attack.
Get him!
Armed rogues! Each different combination of allies offers its own tactics for battle. before setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to suit our objectives.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
The path diverges. Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest. Sorcerer Master, stay vigilant! Take that. Stay vigilant, Master. Tis said a band of thieves prowls this region.
Take them down!
Armed bandits arisen! They attack in quick succession! Strength in numbers arisen. harmed, Master.
What
a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. What's that? I will protect you, Arisen. He's a troubling foe. They attack in quick succession.
To the hideout!
Loose.
Oh,
happened to this? The scene of an attack, most like. Perhaps there's ought to be scavenged. I don't care to meet whatever left these giant footprints behind. This looks interesting. Take that. What's that? They're armed, Master.
Cut him down.
Arisen, I am at your side. They're left exposed after a grand strike. Visibility is poor ahead. What's that?
Take him down!
Brace for magic, Arisen!
Ah!
was monsters left these scars. Dead end, though it seems a hole stands above us. Sorcerer!
Get him!
I will protect you, Arisen. Abandoned by some traveler, perhaps. Armed rogues! Rogues!
Get him!
Thank you.
This looks interesting. There's a monster down below, and it won't soon return. Armed bandits arisen! Looks interesting. Given the look of things, we'd best be well prepared before pressing on. Beasts of these parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure. It is a far different climb from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
Grandmaster! Wolves!
I will protect you, Arisen.
No!
Surround you!
over! Strength in numbers, Arisen. This.
There, Master! Wolves!
I will protect you, Arisen. Wolves halt in packs! Stay wary, Master. Visibility is poor ahead.
Wolves halt in packs!
Whoever did this may still be near.
Can go to Soul Flare Canyon right from here. I believe, yep, that's an entrance to Soul Flare Canyon as well. Let's go. If we go from here, we'll go to Heaven's Peak. From there we will encounter another Chimera, and then there's gonna be some harpies and whatnot, and then we'll reach the encampment, which is fine, and then we'll come back from... The problem with that is that I don't know the way from there. So let's go from this side. I don't know the way from there to cross the canyon. I usually just enter the same way and exit the same place. Although, if she dropped off one of the ledges,
the cave entrance,
we'll be in big trouble. Because we don't have backup then. No support. I wasn't expecting the thing to not last forever. I was pretty sure that it would stay, the immolation would stay up all time, but apparently it just turns itself off after a certain amount of time.
This canyon links the capital with the west of Gransis.
since we are on the frontier grounds now, more or less, loot is better, more, and even enemies are tougher. I think we already leveled up a few levels. 34. What was the record yesterday? I don't remember. We were at 32. Okay, so I missed one level. And almost there. Well, almost there. I think we were almost there yesterday as well. So, nothing new in that. I'm just keeping a track so that I know if it ever re-corrects itself and undoes the mod, then I know I should know when that happened. I shouldn't know, I'd like to know.
There, Master! Snowhorn!
It is an error to harpies and carpenters.
Right over here.
Anyone who targets the Arisen are mine.
If I were playing the support, like the mage, I would anticipate all these encounters and would make ready with enchantments, right? But that's the problem with pawns or AIs, because they don't do it. I wish I had enough morning like knowledge to make a co-op mode for this thing.
I'll take that. What's this?
That over there. Looks like you could step on that, but God damn it, look at her.
Take that. I'd warrant that's a one-way fall, Master.
Okay, let's go. Right. Think that these guys drop, but they're so small that you might easily miss them out.
I'll take that.
That is exactly where we need to be.
What's this? looks interesting.
How much lube, I mean, oil do you need, Trish?
What's this? Lightning courses through them, useless! Looks interesting.
She probably broke a limb. Arisen. Damn it. Every time before this I've opened that chest, it has been a terminal guy. Game's trolling with me. Those things even do. Hold on. I can never tell which mod is affecting what. So yeah, it's safe. Nothing special about it. Want to upgrade your silk lingeries to 3-star, this is the place to farm. Man, we came all the way over here and all I get is a lousy piece of rope. I think the reason I never go back from that route is there's probably no way to go back from over there. It's just one way from that side.
What's that? There, Master! Snow harpies!
Do you know how to fly?
Of the author. What's that? The air is chill. Is there water within?
Do we need to deal with the troll, and is there something else around there? Definitely didn't get what I was looking for. It's such a great disappointment.
What's this doing here? What's that?
That she's stupid enough to go into that water and get debilitated. Wasn't there a chest over here? Yeah, this is one.
Snow Harpy! He's far stronger than a common goblin! Hasten to confront the Dragon Master.
We cannot enter that wall, you know that. So no, we are not confronting the dragon.
It is difficult to judge distance when facing foes across such open plains. The Great Wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Gransus. A grander structure than the other holds we've seen.
He's already here, so I probably missed his quest.
I've been at my wandering. See?
Now, got it.
Probably feels like I missed his escort quest.
Now, pray, call again.
It's hard to find reason to go on. Come, come, don't be shy.
I don't know.
This fortress is meant to protect Gransus from the dragon. It does look very solid. Looks effective enough to ward off monsters. Perhaps we might use one of those tents.
Should we could for one go to the wizard, the white farming place. There's a few levels, maybe 2, 3. Oh, my location is maxed out. Let's head back to Grand Soren in that case. I don't know if I want to buy anything from him. I mean, those runic bangles are good for her. I don't think she is using anything better than that. Apart from that, fine over the knee boots. I think they have better stats than what I have. Etc, etc, right? Like, that kind of thing. Maybe we don't need to invest in right now. One important thing that I needed was not there. What I'm actually thinking about is going and resting in Casardes for 4 days. 7 days maybe. And then come back over here for the Soul Clear Canyon, because Terminal Gyre is something that will set me up for the rest of this thing. And then if I'm doing that, I might as well go to Heaven's Peak and pick up all the chests over there. Let's do that. I can just come back, right? Yeah, I can come back. Let's go. Grand Soren for now. Stupid runner, you have to carry him all the way over here, huh? Because even first time I failed that quest. That was my, not first, last time when I played this game. I came over here and he was...
It is a port crystal, Master. We make for the Stone of the Southwest. The road to the Southwest Hold is long and unfamiliar. We'd best hire on a guide. It is also advisable to bring along a pawn well familiar with the road. Are your travel pick?
No surprise, I see. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Magnitude, why I have not considered this. So, fire is a debilitation, right? Which means immolation can also do a lot more damage. I'll just stick to resistances. Buy it. We'll try it.
What will it be today?
She's maxed out on this, so she should probably go back to... Yeah.
What will it be today?
I want to try magnitude. How do we test this is the question. And yeah, those are not this maybe, but the one I actually wanted was never mind.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like.
I think since she's done maxing out this thing, it's best to send her off to being a mage again, because that's all. The one that augment that we wanted her to get was the increase in her magic power, and that we have got. So apart from that. I don't really remember. Yeah, so Articulus is something that we want, but for that we'll need her to get more DP. So we'll let her gain discipline points even as a mage, bring her to Sorcerer, then get her Articulus and then go back to that. We don't really have to keep her up on Sorceress, because then our healing will increase. Apart from that, I'm just wondering if there's anything else that she needs.
Your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Deposit anything that we don't need. putting this in inventory because I don't know if it gets collected from her inventory. Because I know it gets collected from storage. You don't have it in your personal inventory. So let's just keep it over there.
What will it be today?
Change paper pant. This woman over here. Change the stuff. Circulate is 5 magic, so leave it at that. That stays. It's just 1 magic, right? I think we'll get her that runic cotton, but we have alchemical hosen now, right? Isn't that red? Nope, it's black. This doesn't match either. Neither does this, but this is really crap. 93, 350, 90 or 355, yeah, this one is better. She can still wear boots. Perhaps magic metal is just good enough. And in terms of ring, star bearer, yes. And wait, yeah. Now I don't need the Ring of Perseverance. So we got all the... So what I'm gonna go do is equip.
What is that? What will it be today? What will it be today?
These, because that's 13 strength and 10 magic. Straight up. Probably keep. Second slot is going to be for the ring that increases or improves immolation. So that I learn. I burn even for even less damage. Apart from that. Let's stick to this for now. I don't think there is anything that is better than what I have.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Can I just delete these? Nope. Okay. High commission, high grapnel, fire affinity. I think it's pretty much set for what I exactly want. And Akiti, Ornance Magic, Gritty Ornance Magic, Duration of Curative Effects, causes enchantments to persist for longer. And maybe this.
What will it be today? What will it be today?
Do I want to learn the staff skills? Am I going to use them? Well, I don't have enough discipline as it is. Let's
what will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
So, yeah, Great Wall Encampment. Okay, it's there. Golden Talisman and Tech. I'll take that. You were just there at Great Wall, weren't you?
Ever a pleasure,
I've been at my wandering a year now. All around Gransus. Seems some things lost are loath to be found anew. Pay it no mind. Idle muttering, friend.
Still here.
For myself, I aim to put down roots in a shop of my own. Many fled the dragon, never to return. You'll find naught but the...
You got anything new? These are some things that I would need later on.
Fine. Thank you very much.
Can do the enhancement over there as well, so don't really have to worry about that. How many of those? 58, 20 for now.
Leave it to me, Master. No harm must come to our charge. It is a grander structure than the other holds we've seen.
I believe I shouldn't be keeping that thing in the tent all the time.
Been at my walk.
Best we were more watchful than ever. The Great Wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Gransus.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
That's a real treat. My thanks.
Do. Charm one of the money merchant. Its use causes fallen foes to drop more gold for a period of time. Ah, okay. Not
this
bad.
This fortress is meant to protect Gransus from the dragon.
Cool. So.
It does look very solid.
Let's get her those gloves and boots, I believe. Let's spend some money.
Tis all. Come, come, don't be.
Bangles is 3 magic, so. Yep. And. Zard boots, 5 magic. This would match well, but sorry, it doesn't match. Okay. I don't think I can use anything. Can I? He doesn't have a... It looks really weird. I mean, the whale looks hot, but he's so not on that.
Come, come, don't be shy. Come, come, don't be shy.
I thought alchemical hosen was red. That doesn't seem to be the case. Is it? No. They still look good. Okay, I absolutely want, desperately want that thing, so... I'm heading to Casardes. Going to sleep for 4 days. Come back over here. Head into the canyon again. And see if we can find that thing. I should go offline before I do that. Stations to play offline, save changes.
It is your hometown, is it not? Looks interesting.
Places fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, huh? And with good reason. I'd thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, huh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. 'Twas monsters, sure enough. A regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this. My thanks. The path beyond is convoluted and dangerous.
Who are you calling? Cousin, you old
take care.
I'll take that.
not what I wanted to do. Anyways, we'll get to kill 5 more.
Which way should we go, Arisen?
Snakes.
What's this? I hear some of the water from the right.
Six, probably.
This bridge is too far to play with me. I'll take that. The water below is shallow. Soaked to the bone! Jump on the floor. This looks interesting. An animal carcass. Was the victim of a monster in your slide? Interesting. If we're to proceed, we've no choice but to jump. Take that.
Yeah.
restore your health. Hold on.
I'm pretty sure I destroyed so many tails. I didn't get it.
I shall restore your health. one less lizard to be fed.
There's one more.
This should forget some Saurians for a while. Looks as if we've come to a dead end.
Pick it up. Nope. Interesting, I missed that chest last time.
The beasts are slain then? Ha! Joyful news! I will sleep easier, not having their like crawling about below the village. Here, it is a small token of thanks. Take it, my friend. Now to find another spot to steal a quiet drink.
Daxton, the armorer or the weaponsmith in the capital, Grand Sorin, also loves giant fish. Large fish and giant fish, I think, and in gifts, so yep. With max affinity, he will be able to supply one or two additional weapons, I believe.
They've wares to sell here. Now, where shall we head? Seems they trade in textiles, though I'm not certain they're open.
Never open.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Oi, good fisher. I've a favour to ask if you've the time to listen. It is a matter of warding the village from crime. I would ask your help. I knew I could rely on you. Truth be told, a crime has already come. A thief, cousin. He strikes the same spots each time. Geraldo's grocery and Estella's apothecary have suffered, as I have. The rat steals in at night and pinches the food and vital stores we've gathered for times of need. A skilled wretch, too, and well crafty. There is a strict order to his thieving. I've spoken with the others, and we've agreed upon a plan to catch our rat. They are none too pleased at this violation, and eager to be quit of it. Best you go and speak with them. Come and find me after. I will explain the plan.
May prove helpful. Best speak with Geraldo at the grocery. Estella, the apothecary, will have aught to say.
Aye, there's a thief about, and I've the missing wares to prove it. I even chanced to see the rat scurrying off after he'd lightened my stores. Quick as a flash he was. I'd have been impressed had I not been so angry.
Grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions. Best we speak with the victims, agreed? Do you suppose this dried fish keeps long?
It stinks long, that much is for sure.
Let's speak with the grocer and the apothecary.
Apothecary? I don't see a mark around anyone of these people around here. What have they done over here?
How you fare? Still wandering all over the peninsula, are you? You know we've a perfectly good village right here, Sir Arisen.
Thank you.
back for another of this. You look well, child. You look well, take care.
Check what the other things are. Just give me a moment. That bone plate armor isn't bad.
Every sword, but there's not a one of them knows how the man did it. You look well, child. You look well, take care, Minnow.
Let's just go outside the village and come back in to see if it reloads. I might actually do a quick save over here as well. Damn, it's getting hot. Since we are here and since we are outside Casardis, it is also a good opportunity to...
triumphed. Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
I was saying, of course we kill rabbits, but we'll pay a visit to the encampment so that...
This looks interesting. The roads are safer than the grass, but still, we'd best stay wary. I'll take that. Arisen. The shadows crawl with fiends. They watch. Interesting. We have triumphed. Look, those tracks. It seems there's more than monsters lives in this world.
We killed all my rabbits. I go to the other side, pick up that Seeker's token.
Bide your time, then strike.
Token. Token.
Duke could stand to commission some new roads.
Right. Over here.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the tracks that litter this place.
Putting enemies to sleep will also be an interesting tactic. Right?
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the Rift.
Well met, sir.
The encampment was a humble enough place before the attack. Now...
20 wild boars. Okay. 10 goblins. 5 skeleton magi. 29 oxen. Really?
The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the corps in combat.
Head back to service. It's gonna be a loading screen once we leave the encampment anyways, so might as well just travel over there and save the time of walking up to the point. I think I have 13 or 14 Seeker's token at this point. Still need a lot.
The village villagers will be joyed to see you home again, Arisen.
Where the hell is that guy and what is he doing?
The villagers will be joyed to see you.
Let's just rest for a night. Maybe that will help. It does sometimes crash like that, but then again. While entering a service, yeah, it does crash sometimes. They should have put the port crystals inside rather than outside.
The villagers will be joyed to see you home again.
Crashed again. This is why, kids, you don't mod, add too many mods to a game. It makes it unstable. Because mods are not usually QA'd for stability.
This fortress is meant to protect Gransus from the dragon. It does look very soft.
Some walk here, eh? I was dispatched from the capital to aid in your... I can offer you rest. It is my pleasure. Just name it, sir. Oh, that one is it. As you like. Aye. Just name it, sir. Oh. Just name it. As you...
Come, come, don't... Thank you. Come, don't. Come, don't be sure.
This is a grander structure than the other holes we've seen. What's this?
Alright, let's try this again and be careful this time around, because I was pretty sure that the only thing that it spawned was the chest's reset, though.
Hobgoblin, she's a formidable foe. I will protect you, Arisen. Foes unawares, the first strike is ours to take.
Just doesn't seem to have reset.
I'll take that.
Oh! see from here the Leaper's Edge ledge? No, right. We'll have to go down and check. I think it's not reset yet. We might have to sleep overnight. It's not. Yeah. Damn it. Should probably reduce the number of spells she has, because she's not using them wisely. The less spells she has, the more frequently she will use those. Let's sleep for one more day.
This fortress is meant to protect Gransus from the dragon. It does look very solid.
Aye. Teeth. Just name it, sir. As it.
It is a grander structure than the other halls we've seen. The Great Wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Gransus. Goblin packs are ruled by the strong.
It's still open.
Snow hobby!
Still open. Slept for like 4 days already, right? Maybe it's 7 days. We could respawn the dragon. We respawn the dragon in 7 days. We were to be there in Devilfire Grove. It's not a dragon, it's a worm or a drake.
This fortress is meant to protect Gransus from the dragon.
Aye. Just like
sleep for 2 more days. This is one.
Aye, just name it.
This is 2. Let's go.
It is a grander structure than the other holds we've seen. The Great Wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Gransus. Goblin packs are ruled by the strong. Doing here?
Waiting for you to be picked up.
What's this? I ill like the look of this cave. Stay vigilant.
If this is respawn, so I'm guessing the chests must also have respawn at this point. Let's go! This hasn't reset.
I'll take that.
Save before you open the chests. Yep, it's trying to troll me. Really? Just jump like that.
Oh, Master, you're back.
Does that reset the chest? No, it doesn't, right? I haven't usually heard of or read of a level limit, level cap before this thing spawns. It should spawn even if you go over here at the start of the game, which is quite impossible. Considering the hobgoblins and the harpies, snow harpies. What I'll do is, let's see if it's Terminal Gaia this time around. If not, then I'll just call the stream off and do the farm offline, because this is getting boring, right? I can understand it's boring to watch. I'll probably just do this and then go to Heaven's Peak and then do the same for chests over there. Yeah, it's trolling me. This has been the only playthrough where I have got this, like, consistently. It's always consistently Terminal Gaia. I don't know why it's Amnesty Groups this time. But this will be it for today. Thank you for joining me. And next time I'll join you, see you with a new weapon. And at least a new weapon, that's it. I don't think we're making any much progress to grab anything up import. So yep, see you around.